Azure Logic Apps let you visually build integrated solutions that connect your diverse business apps and services together. The Logic Apps Designer tool provides you with a collection of business components that can be arranged into a visual workflow. Components are wrappers around existing storage, processing, communication, or social business services, all based on REST services. You'll have different types available to you. A trigger is an event that occurs when a specific set of conditions is satisfied. An action is an operation that executes a task in your business process. Control actions are special actions that let you make conditional decisions or repeat a set of actions. If you can't find the Azure Logic App component that you need, you can make a custom component, as long as your service provides a REST or SOAP API. By combining components, you can quickly build custom workflows for your specific business needs. For example, a new tweet may trigger an evaluation of the sentiment. Then a decision can be made to store the information in a database or email customer service to take action. Logic apps are great for when you need a solution that has workflows based on integrating components, scales up or down, can handle a business flow that requires conditional steps, or that allows you to create custom connectors around your existing REST services. For more info, head here